ugly things, these altar stones. Hey, I think you can fit something on the top. It works, but there must be a specific combination. His father? With a son who looks like that? What's he going to be like? Sven didn't deserve that. That's going too far.
We're gonna trap this nutcase, cut him up like a log, and spill his guts!
Fully charged. This thing is like jello. That's going to be a big help. Thank you.
have a feeling that I've been here before.
Me too. I'm worried. Going to be a big help. The professor's room? Oh, don't tell me.
Yep, we're back at Leafmore.
This is turning into a huge nightmare.
I suddenly feel really tired. Ouch! Calm down, Shannon!
The battery's full. It's okay.
If we don't find this lunatic quickly, he'll try to lure us into a trap.
What a mess!
It's strange. I feel almost nauseous.
I feel bad about everything we lost here. Our innocence, for that matter. Those monsters just now? We fought them before, here at Leafmore.
If there's such a thing as destiny, I want to exchange mine for a better one.
Welcome to Leafmore, guys.
Did you catch him?
No.
Well, the freak that killed Sven is still here. This is his home. His playground.
Kenny! You monster! You didn't! You wouldn't do that to Amy, would you?
Contractions? Stay calm. Relax. You need medical attention.
I don't care! I want this to be over, for all of us!
Let's go. Hunting season on nutcases has started.
I stole a high-capacity battery from our psychopath. It's compatible with your equipment. I'm really sorry about your friend. Find this madman.
Help me!
Dirty parasite!
If the flower reacted to the anxieties of its victims, we're really in for some nasty surprises. romantic, all of these flowers.
Yeah, a real paradise.
There must be something on this building site that can cut this.
The killer must still be around here somewhere. There were flowers at his place. Maybe he even consumed some.
It's what they call a technological shortcut.
Came from here, for certain. We need to eliminate their source.
I'm ready for a fight. Man, I've been so tired and stressed that I could sleep for a month. perfect. This can cut through a chain like a knife through butter. I'd like to know where Sven's murderer is hiding. I'm gonna kill that scumbag. Seem to be following a path.
A sort of natural vegetable instinct.
Yeah, a really annoying instinct. We'll have to turn the crank together, otherwise we won't get very far.
Doesn't it, you scumbag? Hey, not too bad.
Ow!
You know, you're a real idiot. This thing is worth the trip. You know, you're a real idiot.
Careful! It's gonna explode! Found that freak from the forest.
He's hiding.
Oh, I hate needles. Well, I wish he would come out and just let us kill him. It's okay. I've got a dose of high-quality serum. On a building site. There must be something here to destroy this wall. Yes, Stan Jones, Locksmith of the Year.
Let's get going.
Calm down, Shannon. Calm down, Shannon.
Things are gonna heat up now.
There are more and more flowers. I think we're due for some weeding.
First, there's something I have to settle with Mr. Psychoface. For Sven.
Ouch. I suddenly feel beat.
Ugh. It stinks in here. Ugh. It's unbearable.
I have a feeling something really bad is about to happen. That lock was easy.
Dad? This rotten old tree?
I don't believe it. It's Friedman. I thought we killed him 2 years ago.
It's this jerk who injected us with the black spores when he was still principal. I need to take daily medication because of this jerk.
What did you do with those flowers?
He was sick. Now he grows.
He grafted the flowers onto himself. That's how he managed to spread his plague. Through the flowers.
Sven and May and June?
It's time to do some weeding.
You're all a bunch of freaks! All of you! You're dead, Friedman!
Dad is dead. Won't make any more flowers. But you can still chop him up into firewood with that chainsaw of yours. Get a nice fire going. Get all warm and comfy while your daddy burns.
Of nightmares and traumas, and then this.
Has arrived. Meet us at the parking lot.
Come on. It's time to go back.
that the help you promised? Where are the cops? What's your problem?
She's our responsibility now. My dear Stan, the Mortophilia that you knew 2 years ago was only a dress rehearsal, of which this is the ultimate evolution. The Freedmen's only just failed. Their plant refused to be subjected to the demands of the human body. But this evening, nature has helped us well.
Nature? Not likely. Freedman was still alive.
Was? Oh. At least he will have completed his work. Your friend has brought us new hope.
You pig! You watched all those people die without doing anything!
My colleagues were late to arrive. I'm sorry. These sacrifices were inevitable.
Where is Shannon?
Oh, you will be with her soon.